Do you want to stop Meta from using your data for AI training? Then you are at the right place, as we have the ways to do so. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. All the tech giants are launching their AI models individually, including Meta, formerly Facebook. Given Meta's history of privacy concerns, many users might want to opt out of allowing Meta to use their personal data to train Meta AI. So, if the same goes for you, you might wonder how to stop Facebook or Meta from using your data for AI training. Fortunately, Meta does offer you the option to opt out of this. Let's get started. Method 1. Facebook's Help Center. The easiest method is to use the Facebook Help Center. However, the option to delete the data you used is only available in Europe. Hopefully, it will be rolled out to other regions in the coming days. However, you can still lodge your concerns and address any prompts that might generate a result with your personal information. First, visit the data subject rights for third-party information use for AI on the Meta page. You can visit this link. You will find three options here. The second option is an ideal choice, as it deletes any personal data you have from third parties that were used to build and improve AI at Meta. So select the second option and click on the Send button. Alternatively, you can select the third option and then enter some of your personal information and prompts that you entered, which generates a response that includes your personal information to get that removed. Once you submit your request, Meta will review it and update you. Method 2. Activity off Meta option. Another option is to clear your activity off Meta technologies. This is not directly related to Meta AI. However, this will help you clear sites that have shared your data with Meta, which might be used to train Meta's AI model. Go to your activity off the Meta Technologies page. You will find three options here. Disconnect specific activity, clear previous activity, and manage future activity. If you click the first option, you can select sites and apps that previously shared your data with Meta. Choosing clear, the previous activity will delete all the existing data. Lastly, by clicking on manage future activity, you will be able to disconnect future activity. So in the future, your interacted sites will not share your personal data with Meta. So, there are two ways to prevent your personal data from being used by Meta's AI and how the company collects your data. In addition to these options, you should also review your privacy settings on Facebook, as described in this link, or Instagram to control how much of your personal data is shared on Meta. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.